This tutorial shows you how to build custom tables in SPSS to create layered descriptive statistics. I'll demonstrate this using two dependent variables, income and IQ, as well as two grouping variables, gender and degree. By the end, you'll get a table similar to this one. To begin, navigate to Analyze, Tables, Custom Tables. First, drag the dependent variables, income and IQ, into the Columns box. These are the variables we want descriptive statistics for. Second, drag the grouping variable gender into the rows box. This will create a table that divides the statistics for males and females. To define the parameters you want, one of the dependent variables needs to be selected. You can also select both while holding Ctrl when clicking the variables. Then click on the Summary Statistics button, where you can select the statistics you need. They are organized, and clicking on the small plus in front will show single parameters you can move to the right. For instance, I chose next to the mean, the median, standard deviation, minimum, maximum, and count. I can change the order of the parameters by simply dragging them to the desired position within the table. You can then either click Apply to Selection, which means the dependent variable you selected aforehand, or Apply to All. For consistency's sake, I would suggest the latter. Once you're done, this will produce a rather wide table showing the requested parameters for income and IQ, broken down by gender. To add a second layer of grouping, for instance the degree, go back to the dialog box from a few moments ago. Drag the variable degree directly next to the male and female boxes. Once a red rectangle appears that spans over both categories, you can let go and will get the second layer with the three values of degree behind both genders. This will create a layered structure where descriptive statistics for income and IQ are first grouped by gender and then further broken down by degree. If you decide you want to exclude a category for your grouping variables, you can do so by selecting it, for instance, degree. Click on Categories and Totals and move the value to exclude to the right. The other options found here are seldom necessary. While creating a table, it can occur that you want to swap columns and rows. You don't have to start over manually, simply right-click either rows or columns and select Swap Row and Column Variables. The output includes the following groups and the requested parameters. If you simply need groupwise descriptive statistics without layers, check out the following video.